Hello friends and welcome to Techons. So today I try to connect my Windows laptop into my Wi-Fi network. So unfortunately it shows the error message. So it shows Windows has detected an IP address conflict and another computer on this network has the same IP address as this computer. And this method is common for all Windows versions like that Windows 7, 8, 8.1 and 10. So how to fix it? So first of all you can close this window. Then go to your network icon, then right click on it, then go to open network and sharing center. So here you can click to open your network adapter settings, then click to open it, then go to properties. So here you can click to open this internet protocol version 4, so click to open it, and here you can select obtain an IP address automatically, then also select obtain DNS server address automatically, then click to OK. So again click to OK, then it shows identifying network. So finally my network problem is solved, and this is the method 1. And method 2 is go to your Windows icon, then search command prompt or CMD, then you can right click on it, so select run as administrator, and here you can enter the following commands. And the first command is ipconfig/flushdns, then click to enter. The command is completed. Then you can enter the second command, and the command is ipconfig then /release, then click to enter. So again you can enter the third command, and the command is ipconfig then /renew, then click to enter, and the command is completed. So finally you can enter the fourth command, and the command is ipconfig then /all, then click to enter. So finally you can close this command prompt. Then once restart your Windows. So after the restarting is completed, now the error is gone. So this is the way you can easily fix your Windows conflict errors in your Windows laptops. For more videos, you can subscribe my channel Techons, and thanks for watching.